to the jurors and the audience. Among the films which have earned this distinction are Afa de Dragani, Massimo Ribeiro's in 2005, which won the Teddy Award at the Berlin International Film Festival, 2009's Ampak Gagahasa Kaife, winner of the Golden Award at the Cairo International Film Festival, and Nino, winner of the New Current Awards at the Busan International Film Festival. Ngayon, ang tatanggap ng Cinemalaya 10 Special Jury Prize Short Feature for the thought-provoking conceptual critique of traditional heterosexual marriage and its humor and wit in portraying same-sex relationships. A special jury prize is awarded to The Ordinary Things We Do.
Presenting the award are the chairman of the CCP Board of Trustees and Cinemalaya jury member, Ms. Demi Cabrera, the president of the CCP, Dr. Raul Zunico, the senior deputy officer of Governor Des, and Emina de la Cruz, advertising person's head, Sony Philippines.
Thank you very much. And this is for the LGBT community.